The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Christopher's Chat. Weekly inspirational messages that preach God's Word. And now, here's the host of Christopher's Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Christopher's Chat, and we're talking about what we take in on a given day. Paul tells us in Ephesians, we want to be filled, our hearts should be filled with Christ. Unfortunately, in this society, in this time, we're filled with a lot of junky stuff, whether it's violence, whether it's movies and culture and things like that. There's a lot of things that we can take in, food, all of this, substances that fill us temporarily, but leave us empty. I know a lot of people walking around who are just so empty and so defeated. Well, there's an answer. When we fill ourselves with the love of Christ, Paul describes it as the height, the depth, the length, the breadth, full dimension of being loved by Christ, and we take that in and let it dwell in our hearts, that's a full, satisfied life. Doesn't mean all the problems go away. What it does mean is we can face any problem. We can endure through any challenge. How do we get this fullness? We read Scripture, we pray, we serve others, we come to worship. These are all ways that we can fill ourselves with this great love of Christ. And then the fruit of it, joy and peace and power. Paul talks about the power to and the strength to live faithfully in this world. So I want you to think about this week. What are you consuming? What are you taking in? And is it working for you? Is it leaving you empty or is it filling you? The love of Christ will fill you beyond comprehension. God bless you.